I think this bill can go further to be even more environmentally friendly, which is our ultimate goal. We have over 9 landfills, and then a meadowland just opened up that generates gas from the food waste. You know, and I don't know how many years back, the state required all these folks to have and build landfills. They set up these methane operations to produce gas and offset their bonds and the cost of operating a landfill. And now we're not going to allow that to happen. We're going to require this to go to a recycling center, which is virtually another tax on the businesses, a tax on the municipalities because they may have a difficult time paying their bonds. The colleges and universities aren't exempt, so we could have tuition increases. Look, I'm very happy we did the lemonade stand bill today, and that's a good start for the year. We've done something pro-business here, but this bill is just going to be an additional cost to the taxpayers and to the businesses in a very difficult business environment. So I'm going to ask, Mr. Speaker, I move the Assembly Bill 2371 back to second reading for the purpose of an amendment that will allow an exemption for these large food producers to go to existing and only the landfills that are grandfathered to go back and produce an alternative energy, a clean energy, and help our taxpayers and our businesses. So I'd like to move this back to a second reading.